not every day you can see the President of the United States land a big fish. It's not every day he catches one, even on a fishing trip to the Gulf. But that great 80-pound tarpon they're landing is enough to make any angler's heart glad and his cup of joy run over. Snared almost at the end of the President's 12-day stay in southern waters, it's just what he needed to make his trip a complete success. But how about the one that got away, Mr. President? Oh, only a little one, eh?